New at noon, firefighters are trying to pinpoint the cause of an early morning house fire in Durham. Crews rushed to the house on Ryan Court around 7:30. An adult and one child were able to escape without getting hurt. Authorities tell us the fire appeared to start in the attic.